This is a 1929 Chickering Model B piano. Before 1929, they only made Model A's, which were not as dramatic as a Model B. 1929, they changed the whole style around the piano. Instead of putting the travel of the rolls by pneumatics, they put an electric motor in here so it would be more accurate. So everything on here is more accurate and also plays longer playing rolls. You can put a roll on here that plays for a half an hour long on this particular piano. So it is a reproducing piano which reproduces the music as the artist played it. And I got piano rolls by Rubinstein, Rachmaninoff, and you're hearing them playing this piano in my living room. This is a piano roll done called Concerto. It was done by a woman called Marguerite Volavoy. She was a very, very talented thing, but she got no credit because she was a woman back then. Thank you. Okay, well, this is re-rolling. This piano has over 100,000 parts. Every one of the parts had to be addressed, rebuilt, repaired, or replaced. It took a long time, even all new strings, new hammers, new dampers, all new pins in the pin block, and a tremendous amount of work to rebuild. All the pneumatics had to be rebuilt, all retubing and everything had to be done on this piano to make it work properly.